In this video, we will learn to find the integral of tangent of a times x. Here, a is constant. Let I be equal to integral of tangent of a times x with respect to x. Let us apply the substitution method. Assume a times x is equal to u. Taking differential of both sides, we get derivative of a times x with respect to x times differential of x is equal to differential of u. As we know, derivative of a times x with respect to x is equal to a, so a times differential of x is equal to differential of u. Let's take the constant a to right, so we get differential of x is equal to 1 upon a times differential of u. Let us substitute x by a times x and differential of x by 1 upon a times differential of u. So I is equal to integral of tangent of u upon a with respect to u. This is a simple integration. 1 upon a is the constant. The integration of tangent of u is minus natural log of absolute value of cosine of u. The integral of tangent of u has been explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner. The link of the video is also mentioned in the description section. So, I is equal to minus natural log of absolute value of cosine of u upon a plus capital C. Capital C is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integral. Never forget to add this constant. We have solved the integration in terms of u. Now, we needed to take back the expression in terms of x. For that, I have replaced u by a times x, which we had assumed earlier. So, I is equal to minus natural log of absolute value of cosine of a times x upon a plus capital C. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.